face of Autobot. He was an auto and a bot. Mega.
More cloaked Autobots! Destroy them! Shoot anything that moves!
Right there to your right.
You must pray.
Did they kill it? I don't see a direction for me to blindly shoot at.
What's with that sign?
What's that, this sign?
Yeah, that sign. Like, is that advertising for something?
It's Kryptonian.
Yeah, I know it's Cybertronian. Cybertron. I detect numerous. I don't know why you said Kryptonian.
Cause I'm Amish Bill, this is what everything looks like. Status
report. Robots and everything?
They have robot dragons.
Of this one.
Oh.
Our seekers are getting shredded.
Blast the Autobots and take those guns.
Wait, where? Who and what?
Kill everyone that doesn't have a name above their head.
Oh, I just need to rest a little.
Catch my breath.
Why is this blowing?
kill the healing thing. Healing turn. Alright, healing turn's down. Someone is shooting at you right now.
Yeah, I'm finding him.
Oh, I didn't realize that was him. I thought you zoomed in on the guy behind him. I was like, wow, that's good zoom.
You can't be that big and that fast at the same time.
No, you can't.
Just can't.
Double on Kashu. And the God Gun.
That's different. You know that's Splinter compared to Gundams.
You know you can fight. You know who can fight these guys?
Domon Kasu?
All the Gundams from G Gundam.
They're getting me from up top.
Too bad you can't shoot him from down low.
Alright.
Destroy the environmentals.
I'm the scariest thing on four wheels.
There's health behind me, babe.
Yeah, I was trying to save it. How am I not hitting him? And how am I being hit?
He's dead.
Look at him jumping like that. What? Well, good job, Megatron. Look at him. Trying to get that MVP. And I'll just, you know. I did that. We're not headed downfield. That's an awesome shot, naturally.
That is? Too bad there's no mini-map.
Nope.
Or radar or something.
Got one shot left in this gun. It looks like everyone's dead. Yeah, it's still shooting.
Analysis indicates the firepower of those turrets is sufficient to damage Omega Supreme.
Speaking of Omega Supreme,
hey buddy, precisely as get I on the turret.
This is the turret. Man the turret. Technically.
Blast that obsolete Hulk out of the sky.
Targets reacquired. Attack commencing. Decepticons.
I don't like that. No, no, no. No, I do not like that. Man, at HP.
Wow. Maybe you're hitting the wrong place. Maybe you gotta hit it like when it does something.
Oh, I have to shield now.
Oh wow, he haven't done anything to him.
Well, it's doing that. It's vulnerable.
Can we not and say we did?
Did I kill it? Nope. Look, get your own.
Yeah, this kind with unlimited's better. The game just crashed. And that should take us to where we left off.
You mean at Omega Supreme's last HP bar?
Yeah. Yeah. Where you last left off. See?
That's not where I last left off.
Well, it's close enough. You want to start from the beginning again?
Oh my god.
Somebody drop this? Well then get one.
I can't. You can drop low. You can't drop low. Dang, damn it!
Drop low?
You're breaking the rules! There are rules, sir!
Oh, that's funny.
Now I gotta find a turn. That one?
Yeah, that's one.
Now I gotta hide behind this wall. Oh, it's not coming this way.
Yeah. It doesn't care about you. I'm jacking in, Mega Man.
It's not like the other ones.
No, it's not. Rockets activated. Put up a shield.
I don't care. I got infinite ammo. I care now, though.
Why, the rocket almost hit you.
Yeah.
Shield's gone. Gotta aim where he's gonna be. You're taking those guns again.
You take the good ones!
Well, why didn't you go out there? There's another one.
Because they're faster than me.
Don't do it again.
I'm not trying to, but if it happens, it happens.
Okay. They just puking all over. Oh wait. And get a shield up.
You mean you weren't using this gun this whole time? Now it's too late, I'm sure.
Yeah.
Walls. The Decepticon is the greatest enemy.
Lackeys? Which makes sense. What do you mean sniper rifles?
Walls.
Is your butt sniper?
Oh, these are all gone.
Are you sure you want to go down there?
Got to.
I want to move. I want to run. Did you hear about the man in India that has like 10 wives and 46 kids?
Nope.
He's living a Tenchi life. Only no incest.
Look, we haven't gotten rid of these airplanes yet. This is cheating, bro.
No, he thinks you did enough.
They dropping low. I keep telling them they can't drop low.
No, they do what they want, man. They can drop low if they want. It's fine.
Nah.
What are you doing?
You can't drop low. That's against the rules. Oh my god. This is what happens when you drop low!
Stop screwing. Okay.
You have not recharged your thing yet.
Just grab it and get off. You're not gonna make it. Oh my god. Oh my god. They're all dramatic and shit.
Finish the job. Finish the job, though.
I don't know what you mean by finish the job. Okay.
Oh.
There's another one?
This is only a two. This is the final boss. It's two parts.
Yeah, go ahead and do it. Back to Megatron.
Yeah, back to Megatron. I did not remember anything about this boss fight.
The great Omega Supreme is vulnerable.
And full of sour cream. Must
press their attack. Oh, but sour cream. Guardian of Iacon. But soon we're gonna replace that sour cream with dark objects. Dark energy. This is fun to say.
You think he survived all
that? As long as there is enough left to open the Omega Gate, I care not.
Blah, 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 blah. Why do I have to look like Grumpy Cat all the time? Ourselves, like, I bet if they made him put a smile on his face, he wouldn't. consider source indicate that those batteries are the source of Omega Supreme? What batteries? I'm not paying any attention to batteries. What batteries?
They're blue.
Scanning. Decepticon in
troopers. That's
how. Weapons engaging.
Weapons engaging? I thought we had this guy beat!
Got it.
Tractor beam. Seek cover before he fully charges it.
Our weapons aren't doing anything to him!
Scans indicate that Omega Supreme's defensive barrier does not extend to his turrets. Recommend targeting them immediately.
Don't follow me. You split up! I am my own man.
Yeah.
Oh snap.
Stop wasting time and attack Omega's turrets.
Oh snap.
Warning. Vulnerability in select subsystems.
A battery full of energon just came up out of the floor. Is that normal?
Where?
That. You know what to do, right?
Dock in a dock. Alright, here with the doctor like that.
System corruption. Action. Release counter virus.
The corruption's hurting him.
The great Omega Supreme is vulnerable at last. Decepticons, attack!
He's good now. That's funny how I said it. Decepticons, attack! He's good now.
Huh.
There's too much stuff to aim at. He's moving too much.
Armor weakened. Systems recalibrating.
Over there.
Suboptimal.
Hey, look! There's another battery.
On the other side. Get to it.
Use the dark energon on it.
There's a dark energon. Beat him to it before he heals. He did it. Last second.
System corruption. Action.
Target his head, man.
This is great! The dark energon is breaking down his armor!
Now, while the dark energon has corrupted Omega Supreme systems, open fire!
There we go. And that was it.
Why does that hurt?
You didn't get him in time.
Oh
wait, there's a guy up there.
I hit him with the dark energy.
No, like, where is it? I said there's a guy. Just go and
action. Release counter
bomb. Get sour cream over here.
I have no ammo!
And he has no health. That's why it's saving the content.
Supreme! All hail Megatron!
Systems corrupted.
Power level 49%. Repairs initiated.
He's getting back up? What do we do now?
Watch out for those rockets! Shoot his chest.
How are we supposed to get through that armor plating?
Stop whining and start shooting breakdown.
Immediate surrender required. Access to core.
Destroying energy from Cybertron's core. What amazing power. I must have it for myself.
I thought you said his power was great. He's got even more now than he did to begin with.
It makes no difference. Not even a little
supreme. That's not cool, Omega Supreme. But they got two other lackeys right there!
And they ain't doing shit!
Now I have no ammo.
Now you have some. They did quite a bit.
You guys need to stop following me.
You can't, you're the monster.
Bad luck.
Almost. Shooting the wall.
Ah, crap. Come here.
Alright. Oh god.
Oh my gosh.
What the hell just happened?
Ah, so fucked up. Where am I on this?
You're at this point where you gotta shoot the chest. But everything you've done until now is gone.
All hail Megatron!
Systems corrupted. Power level 49%. Repairs initiated.
He's getting back up? What do we do now?
Megatron, be advised. Omega's Hedgehog shielding is exploding.
Watch out for those rockets!
There is a barrier of armor plating protecting this chest.
How are we supposed to get through that armor plating?
Stop whining and start shooting breakdown!
Immediate surrender required.
He's drawing energy from Cybertron's core! What amazing power! I must have it for myself!
I thought you said his power was great! He's got even more now than he did to begin with!
It makes no difference! Not even Omega Supreme can stop me now!
Thank you.
Ooh. Oh, wow.
This man hates me.
Of course he does. You say it like it's a surprise.
It is a surprise.
His whole thing is to kill you, man. It's the same way hamsters feel about you. Try.
Okay. Oh. Omega Supreme!
I, Megatron, have defeated Omega Supreme!
All hail Megatron!
Systems corrupted. Power level 49%. Repairs initiated.
He's getting back up? What do we do now?
Megatron. Be advised, Omega's engine of shielding is exposed for his steel functions.
Watch out for those rockets!
Take back the Goliath Town reference.
Protecting this chest.
How are we supposed to get through that armor plating?
Stop whining and start shooting, Breakdown!
Immediate surrender required. Access force impossible.
He's drawing energy from Cybertron's core! What amazing power! I must have it for myself!
I thought you said his power was drained! He's got even more now than he did to begin with!
It makes no difference! Not even Omega Supreme can stop me now!
Kinda stopped me two times, though. I mean, I didn't forget that.
No, we don't count that. That's not a canon.
Every dub ought to be canon. Okay. That just wrecks your life right there.
Yeah.
And that also wrecks your life in a small way.
But not as much.
It's just a bunch of life wreckage.
So all he does is wrecks lives.
The power is our friend. If Omega Supreme was the design of a mecha anime, like the lead robot.
I was right there! Right there!
I would have been pretty impressed.
I, Megatron, have defeated Omega Supreme!
All hail Megatron!
No, you need to start using these guns and start using Dark Energy.
9% repairs initiated.
He's getting back up? What do we do now?
Megatron, be advised. Omega's engine of shielding is exposed, but he still functions.
Watch out for those rockets!
And fuck those rockets!
Well, the thing is, you fuck up one time and say it.
Surrender required. Access to
He's drawing energy from Cybertron's core. What amazing power! I must.
tablet for myself!
I thought you said his power was drained! He's got even more now than he did to begin with!
It makes no difference! Not even the Supreme can stop me now!
This is ridiculous! Look at that! Don't you wish you were Soundwave here? But you aren't?
Yeah. Yeah, just keep targeting them, that's fine.
The Kingdom Hearts method. Did you see the Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer?
No, I didn't.
Neither did I. And they were like, the Kingdom Hearts 3 trailer's out, and I'm like, it's probably just the same trailer with a little bit else. Snap. Get it! Oh no! Right, I know you're going for that cube. Oh, so much destruction.
No! Oh, I forgot I can go down here.
Then he steps on you for a one-hit kill. Oh no! Oh. I feel like he's way more serious this time. Like, this one time. Usually he waits until the end to almost kill you. You missed that ammo, you probably knew it.
Yeah. But I need to live more. Okay, come on, almost. Gotcha. Yeah.
You put up a good fight, Omega Supreme, and I expect that.
Fuck you.
Da ka da da.
Systems,
failing. Corruption total.
Yes. Yes! The Autobot's most powerful weapon and the key to the core of Cybertron are mine! The universe shall hear my name and tremble!
For what gain?
Absolute power to take over the world!
Omega Supreme has fallen, corrupted by the influence of Dark Energon.
Okay, Spidey.
Triumphant, Megatron forces the Guardian to open the Omega Gate and lead the Decepticons to the core of Cybertron itself.
Right.
At last, the core of Cybertron is
all made. That purple.
Are the corruptors in place?
Yes, Lord Megatron.
Then let it begin!
The Dark Energon.
It's powered by Blue Raspberry Pop-Tarts.
A glorious new age is upon us, my brethren. With Dark Energon infused into the core, Cybertron is mine to command!
So they're not using the whole Cybertron as actually just another transformer.
That's what I'm saying.
Okay, so we finished the first half of this game.
Yep, it's not a long game.
We will finish the next half next time.
Mm-hmm.
Here on the Council of Gerbils. Transform!